It's not the miles, it's not the minutes between us, it's not the days that I'm counting down until I see you. It's not the pillow that I'm holding instead of you when I'm sleeping. Well, that's not the issue. I'm just running out of ways to say I miss you. And it's not the loneliness, it's not the table for one, it's not the single glass of red wine on the counter when the day. It's not the lack of your laughter I'm dying to hear in person. But that's not the issue. I'm just running out of ways to say I miss you. Taking morning slowly, waking up with the sweet sound of the birds, reading books and sipping coffee. I forgot how much I love getting lost in words. Well, it took us a while to get here. It took the world falling apart, but maybe to remember how lucky we are. It's like time is falling asleep in the afternoon. Sunlight that's keeping us warm. Against our will, we're finally sitting still and savoring the days before they're gone. I wonder how it took us this long. Telling stories and playing games like we're all kids again. Sitting on a front porch laughing, it's gotta be the finest medicine. It's like time is falling asleep in the afternoon. Sunlight that's keeping us warm. This long, this long, this long. It's like time is falling asleep. This long.
Flashing, I can see the one inside, but the times they aren't changing around here. Building walls and closing bridges, saying all they want is peace. Sure I'm young, but I can read through the light. We don't need your sympathy, just a little empathy. I might go crazy, but why can't you see? We're standing here and watching as it falls. When growing